I'm on a call with a friend. So high-pitched scream though. That's me though. I'm on a call with Daydreamer Sally. Go check out her channel. Please subscribe to her. She's really cool though.
Oh, thank you.
So I'm in villain Shinsou cosplay right now. And I'm just chilling. Who wants to see me do something really cool? Oh my, it sucks. Sugar Rocky would be proud of me. So Sally is in Kokichi cosplay. She's cosplaying Danganronpa. It is reconnecting. Yeah. Okay, it's like, oh, FaceTime failed. No call back. I'm just like chilling like a villain. Oh, she's back.
Yes.
Like I was saying, Sally is in Kokichi cosplay, which her cosplay is like really cool. I like it.
Oh, thank you.
You can say hello.
Hello.
And so I'm just like vibing.
I can catch him snoring.
I scalped Todoroki.
Okay, I'm gonna scalp Kokichi. Now he's just a tired lunch lady.
Tired lunch lady, check. Kokichi, don't steal my eyeliner. I have precious eyeliner. No! No, don't steal! Raise your hand if you hate All Might.
I already had my hand up because I fixed my rings, but Yes. I agree.
So my mom actually thought that this was blood. She thought I was actually bleeding. So she was like, Kylie, what happened, girl? I was like, okay. First off, chill. Second off, it's makeup. Third off, I'm cosplaying the dungeon, so.
Mother, I'm not dying.
I'm just cosplaying. She sometimes thinks I'm dying whenever I'm cosplaying, but. So. I really hope that there are new episodes coming out of My Hero Academia, because I want to know what happens. I watch it on my Chromebook for school. The last episode I was on was when Endeavor was, wait, spoiler alert. Spoiler. Whenever All Might was fighting the Nomu, I think. Like, was it the Nomu? I'm like
I have to fix my leg.
Who's ready to see Shinsou? Shinsou and Suichi are kind of the same though. Get scalped. No, I'm gonna have to like just fix my hairnet.
You got the hairspray, I'll be right back.
I just messed up my hair though. Let me just fix this. So, I'm gonna be doing a skit for Shinsou soon, probably today. So you might see that come out. And if you haven't subscribed, please do to see more cosplay stuff. And go check out Dan Games. He's a cool gamer, bro. He's one of my friends. And please go check out Daydreamer Sally. She's actually a really good. Why the heck are there? There's freaking walkie-talkies in this drawer. Okay, then. I'm just checking out everything. I'm looting this place. I committed a sin recently. I accidentally killed my Minecraft dog. I need to fix this. My crappy lipstick from Dollar Tree, because I'm so Gucci and I'm a freaking... That's better. That looks fine. Does this have anything left? No, it doesn't. I'm thinking ice. Todoroki, you're proud of me, right? So I'm waiting for Kokichi to get back. So I ordered a Suichi Saihara wig so she could be Kokichi and I could be Suichi. Kokichi has returned!
I fixed the wig. It was floppy on one side from laying on the floor.
Nice. Oh, she hung up. Maybe she'll call back. I think she left. Crunch. So, I think I said earlier I was gonna do Shinsou. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing Shinsou skit. So, I don't really know what to do for this skit. So maybe you guys could tell me. Why am I even saying guys? Like, I don't have any subscribers really. Ow! Way too much. Oh crap. I'm gonna try to get her again. Do I look good? No. I mean, yeah, I do. Aoyama. Okay. But I think the next My Hero Academia cosplay I'm gonna do is probably Dobby, Denki, or Shigaraki. Oh. Looks like she can't really join. Maybe her phone died. Okay. Okay, texted her, but gonna wait for the response. So while we are waiting, I'm like maybe I even look good even though I'm a villain. That can't even fit on. So whatever. Continue eating wet ice. Kokichi's phone dies a lot, so. So, one time I was here at the lake, and this girl, she'd be like, coming up to me, being like, "Are you Dobby?" I'm like, sure, you can keep thinking that, kid. Even though I'm clearly Shinsou. This lipstick is like not coming, staying on. I look really creepy right now. just my face being up in the camera. Hashtag loan check. I'm trying to call her again. Her phone is like, dies a lot. I literally put her as Kokichi the Bean. This again, just spamming her with balls. Oh, hold on. Sorry,
my phone died.
Yeah, I was like, wait, what happened?
I had to make sure that my mics were doing okay too, because they hadn't come out in a while. I had to make sure they're still doing okay.
Your mics remind me of the 3-blind mics from Shrek, but just not blind.
Shrek.
Copyright. Oh crap. Copyright. I'll just edit it out.
I love how my first response is just copyright.
Copyright.
Oops. Somebody once told me that this one is copyrighted.
Oh, wait, does that count as copyright? I don't know what the heck this is.
Oh god, oh no. My tired lunch lady cap came off.
It's a bomb. This is a bomb.
It's a lie.
It's a lie. I'm gonna go put this away.
Wait, I put my wig on.
Ow! I just hit my foot. Ow, that hurt.
Can we look at this? I put my wig sideways.
Wait, show it again. This is where she put it on her wig sideways.
Okay, I put my wig sideways.
That is amazing.
It's beautiful.
Should I put it on my wig sideways? No.
Okay, I finally put it on the right way.
Wow, I got my foot good. It hurts.
Okay, that fixed it.
Copyright. I'm probably just gonna like crop it out.
Oh no.
Sorry. No, it's okay. I can easily edit that. But yeah, I'm just vibing.
Me too, honestly.
We vibe. And I'm almost out of ice. Give me some. What am I doing? I'm literally talking to my wig. I'm so lonely. Is that a bug?
The wig cannot replace me.
Is there a freaking bug in my ice? Chick-fil-A ice is my favorite.
I love eating ice. It's delicious. That could be an iron deficiency thing, but also ice.
Wait a second. They said that ice eating can become an addiction. I'm starting to actually kind of like it. I think I'm gonna start eating ice more.
Yes.
So that's just where I'm gonna end it because it was getting kind of long. All right, Kokichi, would you like to say bye?
Yes, I'd very much like to say goodbye.
Okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye, biscuits.
Goodbye, biscuits.